don't really matter. That is educating you on where this is going. Interestingly, the BJP wants to wrest the state of Jharkhand, as they want to hold on to the state in Maharashtra, where my colleague Mahima Kataria is standing by in Nagpur. Of the 288 seats in the Maharashtra elections, two of them are from the city where she is standing, both in central and southwest. Mahima, how is it shaping up? I can see a lot of people gathered behind you early this morning, braving a bit of the cold. What are they saying?
Well, absolutely, Rishabh. Good morning. If we talk about the ground reality here from Nagpur, people are really excited. They've casted their vote. We'll straight away go across to people and ask, sir, kaun se aise mudde hai jin pe aapne aaj vote kiya hai?
जो अपने क्या बोलना चाहिए, अपने जो मूलभूत सुविधा है वो उसके ऊपर का हमने मतदान किए.
क्या मूलभूत मुद्दे आपके?
जो सब सोए होना चाहिए.
सर, मैं आपसे पूछना चाहूंगी, किन किन मुद्दों पे आपने वोट किए हैं, क्या ऐसा आज वो मुद्दे हैं जिन पे आज आप अपना मत डाल के आए?
देखिए, पिछले 2.5 साल में महाराष्ट्र में जो महायुति की सरकार है, तो जो भी उन्होंने निर्णय लिए है वो लोगों के हित के लिए निर्णय है. फिर वो हमारे ज्येष्ठ नागरिक होंगे, युवक होंगे, महिला होंगे, सभी समाज के सभी तबके के जो लोग हैं, वो तबके के लोगों के लिए उन्होंने यहाँ पर बहुत ही अच्छा काम किया है. और विशेषता हमारे जो बहना है, जो महिलाएं हैं, उनके लिए लाडली बहन योजना जो महाराष्ट्र सरकार ने जो निकाली है, उसका काफ़ी इफेक्ट है. और उससे काफ़ी आर्थिक दृष्टि से महिला में भी एक नया या चेंज आया है. तो मुझे लगता है कि ये जो मुद्दे हैं वो महत्वपूर्ण है.
क्योंकि महिलाओं की बात की, मैं आपसे भी पूछना चाहूँगी, क्या ऐसा मुद्दा रहेगा जिस पे आज इतनी सुबह सुबह आप वोट करने आई?
ये बात है, क्योंकि बहुत महंगाई हो गई, महंगाई के वजह से बहुत सब जन परेशान है. महंगाई कम होना चाहिए. जो ही कुछ कर रहे हैं इतने महंगा कर रहे हैं, कुछ ये नहीं हो रहा, खर्चा चलता नहीं है.
तो महंगाई कम
होना चाहिए, बस बस गिरीश भाव को विजय करिए बस.
Rishabh, you can clearly see that there are people who are talking about that how price rise is one of the major issue, but we'll keep on showing you the visuals that what exactly is the scene on the ground, because you also spoke about that. Yes, the 288 assembly seats has its own speciality, but there are some seats because if we talk about the Southwest Assembly constituency, it is more prominent because of Devendra Fadnavis, and also if we talk about Fadnavis, he seems to be this time trapped in the Kunba clan this time, because this time Congress has fielded Praful Patil of the Kunba, that is the Maratha. So if you talk about Maharashtra, Rishabh, it is the Maratha versus the OBC. So there's an old man also coming out here. We'll try and speaking to him as well. But if you talk about the Maratha versus OBC, there has been a tough contention when it comes to the Maratha and the OBC votes. So this time we'll have to wait and watch that, whether the Maratha, because if you talk about the Lok Sabha election, Rishabh, a lot of OBC votes were skipped out of the hands of Bharatiya Janata Party, or if we call the Mahayuti, because of the reservation. Sir, main ek sawal aapse le sakti hu, aaj kaun sa aisa mudda hai jis pe aap vote karne aaye hain? और सबसे पहले मैं आपकी उम्र जानना चाहूंगी, कितनी उम्र है आप? 97 के हैं. सो रिशभ, वी हैव अ मैन हु इज 97 इयर्स ऑफ एज. सर, क्या ऐसा मुद्दा है जिस पे आप आज वोट करने आए हैं?
हिंदुत्व
का मुद्दा है जिस पे आप वोट करने आए हैं. सर, मैं आपसे भी पूछना चाहूंगी, आपने अपना वोट कास्ट किया है, कि क्या ऐसा मुद्दा है जिस पे आपने वोट डाला?
विकास सुरक्षा हां, और स्टेट अपना ठीक रहे, ओवरऑल अभी ठीक चल रहा है, ऐसे रहे.
मैम, मैं आपसे भी पूछना चाहूंगी, सर ने कहा सिक्योरिटी, महिलाएं, आप क्या ऐसा मुद्दा है जिस पे आज आप वोट करने आए? इतनी सुबह सुबह आप आ गई हैं वोट करने?
सिक्योरिटी और विकास.
Security or Vikas. So, Rishabh, you can clearly see that there are people. There's an old man who's 97 years of old, but also giving a picture of the glimpse that
okay.
We are showing our viewers.
So that's the battle shaping up in Nagpur. In fact, as we're talking about Nagpur, you're watching visuals on your screens of Mohan Bhagwat, the head of the RSS, going out to cast his vote. Many people would tell you that the difference in the performance of the Bharatiya Janata Party in Haryana, given what happened in the Lok Sabha elections where they lost 50% of the seats to what was a shocking victory even for members of the BJP in Haryana, well, was the difference could have been the RSS doing prachar on the ground. So Mohan Bhagwat, especially in the stronghold where he is operating from in Nagpur, literally where the RSS is headquartered from, is hoping that yes, the Devendra Fadnavis takes that seat as he has for the last several terms. Mahima was talking about the contender. Well, the contender's son is now campaigning for the Congress and hoping to get a election from the Congress. But Fadnavis won that seat 5 years ago by 50,000 votes. So, a lakh votes versus 50,000 votes. So, he is hoping he has a comfortable victory over there. But the big battle, of course, is in the larger state. Remember, politics in Maharashtra this time around is completely different from what it was 5 years ago. The parties are almost unrecognizable. The NCP is split. The Shiv Sena is split. The main party logos and names are actually with the people who split the parties. And the old contenders, Uddhav Thackeray and Sharad Pawar and family, are fighting from the other side. Let's hop across back to Baramati. Speaking of the Pawars, where my colleague